Four teams remain in the chase for the Stanley Cup. Sharks lead this West final one game to none following their 6-3 victory in the series opener. Mike, depth, the story. Sharks receiving goals from three different lines, 10 different Sharks with points in the game. Jaden Schwartz over to play the puck. Back for Tarasenko. Shot was blocked. Schwartz with it. He scores! Jaden Schwartz, just 2 minutes, 34 seconds in.
Jaden Schwartz has been one of the bright lights here, and what a beautiful shot past Martin Jones. No chance for Jones, just perfectly well placed here.
So much better start for the Blues. Schwartz with his ninth of the playoffs, second of this series. Along the left wing boards, puck flipped ahead by Melker Carlson. Barkley Goodrow, Carlson headed for the net. Pass is blocked off, and then a save by Bennington on Goodrow.
A good, great save.
And a good reaction by Pietrangelo to make sure that cross crease feed didn't get to that far side of the net.
Face off control by the Blues. Bortuzzo, now Perron. O'Reilly. Finch done with a shot. Score! 2-0 St. Louis.
Back-to-back face-off win for Ryan O'Reilly. That's the second one. That allows them to establish offensive zone presence. Perron goes to the bumper position. O'Reilly strong in the puck. And Dunn just opens up a shooting avenue for himself. And Mike, the point is perfect. Sammy Blais, excellent screen down low.
O'Reilly wins another face-off. Pietrangelo for Perron. Back out to the Blues captain, Pietrangelo, broken up by Couture. Here he comes, looks to get past Pietrangelo. Short-handed opportunity, he scores!
Turnovers, a killer. Perron gets it back to Pietrangelo, he tries to get slick, and Couture off to the races, and he stays with it. Makes a terrific move to beat Bennington on his backhand, but Bouwmeester made him go to the back end. I think Bennington just sort of overcommitted right here, and that's a huge goal.
Here comes Couture. He scores!
That old bugaboo, the turnover, and Logan Couture once again makes some play at the blue line. The quick up, Couture finds himself all alone, and that's 5-hole on Bennington. He's got to have that.
Absolutely, but you see the explosive nature off the turnover, the quick counter. The Sharks are circling right now off to the race and just whipping through the wickets.
Up the boards to Bortuzzo. Bortuzzo into the high slot for Bozak. Drops it off, Edmondson. Now to Bortuzzo, backhand shot, he scores! Robert Bortuzzo gives the Blues a 3-2 lead with his first career postseason goal.
That was slick, that was very slick. The play from down low to up high. Bozak makes a good delivery, and the feed comes to Bertuzzo, and he makes no mistake with a backhand pass. It's just terrific.
Back through center, blocked off at the line. Picked up by Erik Karlsson. Karlsson, stick handling. Burns drops it off. That shot by LeBanc is smothered by Bennington.
Watch Robert Bortuzzo. I think he gets in the lane and gets a piece of this one. You know, you talk about a guy playing a whale of a game.
Comes to Pietrangelo. Around behind for O'Reilly. Deflects it along to Perron. Now O'Reilly out to the right point for Parayko. Parayko, wrist shot off the pipe. Second time for Parayko tonight. Puck deflects out of play. Pietrangelo with the return for Steen. Drops it off. Score! Oscar Sundquist, 4-2 St. Louis.
You're down by a goal, there's just over 3 minutes to play. You gotta start taking some risks, and this is what happens when you do take risks. The puck comes right to Sundquist. There's Pietrangelo. I love the fact that he's going for it. They're not sitting back on it. The backhand tip by Sundquist. St. Louis is looking pretty slick right now.
Time winds down. Blues win it, 4-2, series tied. One game apiece in the Western Conference Final. Robert Bortuzzo with the game winner after a pair from Couture. His first career postseason goal late in period two, and then the exclamation point from Oscar Sundquist.
Well, I like it that this guy's gonna get a number one star. Robert Bortuzzo, not just for the goal though, because of the block shots, the hits, and everything else.